makes money. And this gets sinister, not just for the fact that it erodes free speech on the internet, but also because of the way that Twitch is hiding sexual assault and harassment allegations against much of Twitch's biggest partners, all in the name of protecting profits.
What?
The worst offenders in these allegations were given—
Hey! What the fuck? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Dude, okay. Hey! Raindrops, drop top, raindrops, drop top, raindrops, drop top, raindrops.